Now I'm pumped. Hey, I'm something, huh?
Thank you. Welcome aboard the Ashcrawler Chrysanthemum. Let me introduce myself. My name is Amy Chrysanthemum, and I serve as an operator on this vessel. So, this is the mission counter. We post tasks that need to be performed in order to clear our course.
So, in short, you're saying if we want a job, then this is the place to go?
Yep, that's right. In fact, it looks like something was posted just now. But we have a bit of a snag.
A snag?
That's right. Continuing on our course would be like crossing a rope bridge blindfolded.
So what? You just walk forward.
The snag is, there's something chewing on the ropes. Caravans that conduct their operations within the Ashlands are invariably equipped with resonance radar. It tracks local ash levels and origami. It serves as our eyes and ears, giving us an advantage over potential threats. We have one on the Mum, of course. Essentially, if our resonance radar isn't providing us with that data, it's a big problem. One of life or death magnitude.
Is yours malfunctioning?
As the name suggests, the radar uses resonance, so it needs someone with high resonance skill to operate it. We need a God Eater who can also function as a navigator.
However, our previous navigator was incapacitated in the ash storm, and currently we have no other candidates in our staff.
Navigator, huh? I like the sound of that. Let me give it a try.
Amy, go ahead and bypass the authorization system.
Okay, it's open.
How was I?
No. Insufficient range. Maybe a 2-mile radius? Too small to keep us safe.
No! I could give it a shot.
I don't think you have the aptitude, Hugo.
Not one iota. It's tougher than I thought.
Our regular navigator was born with a high resonance capability. However, they had training to see up to a 20-mile radius as well.
So resonance ability is the key, huh? If one of us can be contracted as a navigator, we should be able to renegotiate royalties. Sound like a workable deal to you, Hilda?
So you know, I don't pay for slipshod work.
Of course not. Here, give it a try.
Man, take a look at the display. I've never seen anything like this. That's 10. No, 100 miles. Wait, it's still expanding.
What?
You've got to be kidding! This is unreal!
Did you do this?
My friend has always had a real knack for resonance. So, does that solve our problem?
Switching to departure sequence.
Energy flow from the main accumulator has been established. Now sealing ash bulkhead layers 1 and 2.
Resonance radar navigation link complete. Harmonization rate at 30, 60, 100%. Oracle sensor system is green. Ash density along our plotted course is 0.02 ppm within tolerance.
The ash bulkheads are sealed, activating the hull bias field barrier.
All systems are reading green. The Chrysanthemum is ready to depart.
There's no turning back now. Are you certain about this?
Yeah. I never planned on turning back anyway.
This is the start of a big adventure! We're more than sure. We're pumped!
It's good to see that kind of spirit.
Ashcrawler Chrysanthemum, casting off.
Your mission guide from here on. All instruments are green. Vitals are normal. All right, are you ready? Remember, the mission lasts until you're back home. Your first job starts now. Good luck.
I could get used to this. It's 100 times better than an old creep in my ear. Sorry, it's a long story.
Pretty much anything, huh?